me that due to the injuries of Scott Savage suffered at the hands of his opponent in the semifinal, the Cowboy Mike Hughes, that he has no choice but to let the tournament continue and taking Scott Savage's place, the Cowboy Mike Hughes!
Oh! Yeah! me to get in for pictures?
Congratulations.
Holy shit, this has been a long night. You know, this past couple of years has been a real whirlwind trip in wrestling for me. You know, I've had my ups and my downs, but one of the greatest things in the past couple of years is getting an opportunity to come into the Maritimes and perform for you people. And have the opportunity to wrestle every night with the greatest Canadian talent in this country. In front of the greatest Canadian wrestling fans in the country. Mike Hughes.
Cowboy.
When I first came out here, we were enemies. And everybody knows we became partners and had a real good run as the Cardinal Sinners. And no matter what happens, and whenever it comes to the Maritimes, as far as wrestling goes, there will never be anything that will compare to the Cardinal Sinners. Whether you loved us or you hated us, we went in there every single night, bled, sweat, tears. We gave it our all each and every night because we love to perform in front of you people. I don't know what the future's gonna hold for me, but if this isn't my last time in the Maritimes, this is my last match in the Maritimes, I'm glad that I was with you. It's an honor to work with you. You're a true friend, no matter what happens. Hopefully down the road, you guys can see me on TV, a regular day in magazines, or see me on a bigger scale. So until then, thank you very much.